I don't.
There is a royal curfew. You're not supposed to be outside by this
yes,
time.
Yes, I know. That's why I want to fix it. You know, I need to fix it right now. Do you know anybody around that can help me fix it?
Don't take your time. Your sister is not here.
Royal curfew has been broken.
That is why I am here, Great Oracle.
Obey the gods.
Never. I will never do that. Over my dead body.
I, Ikoko City the first. And under those boxes, I do that of your mind.
Are you crazy?
Why would you allow her to leave this palace all by herself?
That a mother can never be seated on the throne of our kingdom.
She can never live with the humiliation of being dethroned when I was still alive.
Stop blaming your rights. This is our culture, our tradition. Get used to it. And stop blaming the country. It has nothing to do with this.
Seriously, you are mad. And I promise you, you won't last more than today in this palace.
I'm told you are the idiot my daughter has been saying.
I love your daughter.
Will you shut up?
If you call fighting for my rights stupidity, then I'm sorry, big sis. You need to go back to school.
Because I know my fundamental human rights. And freedom of movement isn't excluded.
Will you shut up?
I don't ever want to see you with that village tout again.
He has no option than to do that.
If he fails to marry me to you, then I'll be forced to leave the palace and come stay here.
Now you've committed a taboo and nothing happened. We are talking about a taboo that is going to affect the whole kingdom. And here you are talking to me about falling in love with some stranger.
Just that the bond of our love is so strong and cannot be broken. So what do we do now?
Nothing can be done by anybody.
Will you shut up?
There's nothing I can do about it.
This whole issue will be solved.
We're not going to live like nobody and everyone will mock us along the street.
I am not asking you. I am telling you that you have to abide by the rule, either forcefully or peacefully.
You saying I should sue your father for taking your claim rights?
Yes. The man you claimed has no right to restrict you from your movement. It's not just our father, but the supreme ruler of this kingdom.
And so what?
And so he deserves an apology for all the insults you melted on him yesterday.
Fear not.
You're very stupid. I mean, your father that killed an innocent man.
I have waited so long for this day.
You succeeded in putting the whole family, the entire family, in worries and confusion.
I thought you're my friend.
Yes, I am your friend.
I thought we were in this together.
Your Highness, you are playing with fire.
Mount to the throne, let's see. Are you daring me? Are you daring me?